Dom, I think I know what you were trying to do. I think. Would have been pretty special. I'll just go ahead and do it. Savannah, Georgia! Welcome to Monday Night Raw!
Cody, you can try and bully my dum-dum as much as you like, but Dom is a very dangerous man.
And that money in the...
Oh, thank you for the education. Dom, he's proved tactile and lobbed a few cheap shots, proven rather dangerous, actually. If anything, effective. You're a smart guy. I'm sure you have heard this one before. Then, Dom, go ahead. Be who you are. Say how you feel, because those who mind don't matter, and those who matter, they don't mind. Do you know who said it? Do you know who said that?
Who said it?
The Cat in the Hat. Yeah, The Cat in the Hat, a children's book. And I am quoting a children's book because that's what you are. You are a scared. You are a scared little boy.
Dominic backs away.
Okay, Dom. Okay. I see you walking. I see you leaving. Here we are again. Like I said, these cheap shots have proven to be effective. Dangerous, dirty, dirty Dom. But Dom, on Saturday at Money in the Bank, you are stepping in an entirely different body of water. I want you to show me something. I want to find out, Dom, if you are half the man that your father is. Or if you're just mommy's little boy.
Incendiary words from the American Nightmare.
Money in the Bank.
It is all going down this Saturday in London. Money in the Bank. And Cody Rhodes is going to find out firsthand if, in fact, Dominic's bite is as big as his bark.
I tell you what, plan your barbecues around at 3 p.m.